shit going on. Oh yeah, look at that thing.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
The zombie deer.
Now if you wait just a few moments, when the power cuts again, you'll see the electricals cut again.
There's like electrical arcs going on to the south.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, well not, we don't see the arcs from here, but we see the reflections.
Yeah.
Oh,
I see.
Yeah, and if you step outside, you can hear it.
Really?
It's faint, but you can
open,
hear it.
Open the door. Camera out there.
Yeah. Yeah, you can't hear it from here because neighbors' stuff is dripping. But yeah, the camera doesn't pick up the color quite right. I'm seeing it as a sort of cyan green, not the blue that's showing up on the viewfinder. Any minute now, or any moment now, power will completely cut again, and the arcs will stop. Goes another person to see what's going on. It is pretty though. If you strain your ears past the dripping noise, you can hear the sparks. Don't know what it is, but fun. Except for the fact that it turns off and on all the devices in the house. Not convenient. Probably see something about this on the news tomorrow morning, but fun times are ahead. I'll go back inside.
A lot of people are going to see it, apparently.
Yeah, so it's one of the transformers on the line. Probably got something knocked inside of it or got the seal broken and it shorted out. So it's just shooting arcs everywhere.
Is it the one on 41st over there? Like, did they...